Wedding at the little parish church of St. Mary's, Farnham Royal. The Marquis of Huntley is the Premier Marquis of Scotland. His bride is Miss Pamela Berry, the only daughter of Lord Kemsley. Lord Huntley wore the uniform of the Gordon Highlanders. The family name is Gordon, and for many generations there have been Gordons in that famous regiment. Two Americans in London are looking after the interests of Britain and the Allies. Mr. Drexel Biddle was formerly ambassador to Poland. He is now ambassador to the exile governments in London. Mr. Avril Harriman is personal envoy of President Roosevelt, with the task of helping Britain to get the assistance needed from the United States. We called in to see the mother and father of Sergeant Henry Mitchell of the Grenadier Guards. He won the DCM in Flanders, and they were going to see him decorated by the King, but naturally that raised a problem.
Well, Miller, as you know, we haven't got much, but still, we should like to go to London to see our lad decorated by the King, and you want a new hat, and they want some new clothes. But still, we shall find a way to get up there, no doubt.
Government British News called on Mr. and Mrs. Mitchell disguised as a fairy godfather. That's a pretty good disguise for a newsreel. And offered to fit them out with the smart clothes necessary for so important an event. They went round the shops and chose new things in which to appear in the presence of the King when their son was decorated. At last the great day came, and the trip to London. At the Buckingham Palace investiture, Sergeant Mitchell was receiving the Distinguished Conduct Medal. In the Battle of Flanders, he found a platoon whose officers had been killed. He rallied them, and by his courage and leadership saved a desperate situation. He is now Company Quartermaster Sergeant Mitchell. They have a right to be proud of their guardsman's son. Lieutenant General Sir Henry Maitland Wilson commanded the Army of the Nile in the brilliant victories over the Italian armies in Libya. Mr. Churchill has said that General Wilson was reputed to be one of Britain's finest tacticians. He added that few could now deny that quality. General Wilson has been appointed Governor of Cyrenaica. He is responsible now not only for the safety of the Empire and Allied troops, but also for keeping order in the first Italian colony to fall to British arms. Our cameraman secured these pictures of General Wilson when he was inspecting an entire camel corps captured from Italy. We wish him luck in the future, and we thank him for his great share in Britain's first big victory on land. The Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Sometimes you see these funny-looking planes in the sky, and they look like something out of the past 20 years. They're Lysanders. But the men who fly the Lizards will tell you that they're first-class warplanes. Our cameras called in at a training session for machine guns when crews of Lysanders were practicing. Another method of training air gunners. Let's go up with the flight and see how these Lysanders fly. This is the first Canadian Army Cooperation Unit ready for active service. We still think the Lizards are funny looking, but the men who fly them say they're 100% of their particular job. And that's the opinion that counts. They're used for reconnaissance and for dive bombing and ground strafing enemy troops before the army attacks. They have speed and they can turn like a turntable. Now let's hop over to another Canadian unit, a squadron of Hurricanes. One of many operating with Britain and